the conflict in Borno that which have prevented my students from going to school is terrible. That is, which means the Boko Haram invaded. They have burned down all the schools where the students used to go.
More than 75 million children have had their education disrupted by conflict and crisis. They're unable to attend school because they're refugees, live in conflict zones, or their communities have been hit by a natural disaster. Without education, vulnerable children are at risk of abuse, trafficking, child marriage, and recruitment by armed groups. In February 2016, Global Citizen, along with partner NGOs, started rallying for funding to ensure that no child is left behind. And by May 2016, Global Citizen gathered more than 20,000 signatures calling on world leaders to commit to meeting the $8 billion needed to educate children in crisis globally.
I remember taking action for youth living in crisis for going to school in 2016. They're breaking down all of these schools, right? So for me, it just shows you how valuable and powerful education actually is, because if that's the first thing that somebody's saying that you can't get, right? Everyone should have that opportunity.
In 2016, the US announced it would commit $20 million to kickstart the Education Cannot Wait Fund to support education in emergencies. Thanks to this commitment and those of other donors, Education Cannot Wait launched in 2016, and since then, it affected more than 1.3 million children globally. Yasmin Sharif, director of Education Cannot Wait, attributes the support of Global Citizens as instrumental to the organization's success.
I want to take this opportunity to thank all Global Citizens for the great work you have done. You were out there speaking on the Hill, meeting with the US policymaker, US government, and got them to commit $20 million to set up Education Cannot Wait. And as a result, we've been able to reach out with quality education to children and youth in Peru, in Nigeria, in Syria, and many other places.
Since the rise of armed conflict in 2009, some 1,400 schools have been damaged or destroyed in Nigeria. As of 2018, 57% of schools remain closed in Borno State. That year, Education Cannot Wait built classrooms and trained teachers for the 194,000 displaced children. They were also able to allocate $2.49 million for a year-long program to provide safe access to education for these students.
My message to world leaders, I want them to intervene for the health of the children, to provide them with a sound education, with the materials that they need in order to support their education.
Global Citizen continues to actively campaign for Education Cannot Wait and has secured more than $270 million to date. We need everyone to come together and give all children the opportunities they deserve.